The I on this bed actually means to say K, because there's no other K, and those match the picture. And there's something else that says I, which matches the picture for I. So there's two I's when one of them is meant to be